gripping and stirring as its background of gallantry and conflict, is this love story of a hard-bitten guy who knew all the answers until he met a girl who knew how to live and taught him how to love.
Is there a wife, maybe? Well, is there?
You know, you're about to wreck something beautiful.
Don't you think I ought to know if there is?
No.
Nobody in this man's army can get himself in so much trouble as you in so short a time.
Why, thank you. Comes naturally, you know.
It's not funny.
It's Bogart. Bold, brash, and in bad with the brass.
You can do one of two things. You can put in for transfer right now. Or you can stay here and not touch another drop. Not one. If I see you drinking or I hear about it, I'll have you court-martialed. The works.
It's Bogart. Bold, brash, and blunt with Allison.
You're a funny guy. Can't you say you love me?
Well, I think it's better to do it than say it.
You don't, though, do you?
Why do we have to talk about it? Why do we always have to try to find words for it?
The truth is that...
The truth should never be told by lovers. When it is, the affair is over.
I'll say it. I've never loved anyone. Not like this.
Allison in love, Bogart in action, as he leads a battle circus, a fighting mobile medical unit, to a dangerous destination.
Heading for this area here.
Well, this trail's closer.